Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, everyone. My name is Cynthia Muryanti.
My name is Febu Francisca Jepangenihe.
My name is Cynthia Selma Kedayal.
And my name is Kawan Karima.
We are from class 9-4.
And we will make it the corn dog.
Ingredients: sausage, breadcrumbs, cheese, pepper powder, potato, egg, skewers, tapioca flour, and flour.
Mash the potatoes using running water until clean.
Once cleansed, put the potatoes into the pot for the boiling process.
The next steps is to remove the potatoes and let it rest for a few minutes. After that, peel the skin of the potatoes.
Place on top of the container, then mash until smooth. Enter the spices that have been prepared. Do not tapioca flour and wet flour into the dough. Then stir until evenly distributed.
Pierce each sausage using a sweaker.
Then cover the sausage with cheese.
The next step is to cover the sausage again with the potato mixture.
Pour the breadcrumbs into the bowl. Then break 2 eggs into a bowl. Then beat until evenly distributed.
After that, coat the dough with egg followed by breadcrumbs.
If it is finished, continue with frying.
Fry until brown.
Then leave and drain.
Then arrange the corn dog and add the sauce and mayonnaise on top of the corn dog as a decoration.
Corn dog are ready to be served.
Hello. This time I have completed my assessment about procedure checks. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.